We're back at it again with this old bullshit. Fucking limbo. Shit. Okay, we gotta get a box up here where I can jump. But then, here we go. Alright. We good. Damn, y'all. Fucking boxes. Go. Come on, there's no way that that fucking box should flip over like that. Thank you. finally got it. Oh no you don't. Oh no you don't. Oh, you sleepy little bastard. To do with this now? You can't even say this. Okay, I see. I see it. Okay. I use the button, pull myself up there. If I remember correctly, we took care of the spiders. Oh, shit, no! Where does it start? Okay. Okay, now on to jump. 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 It's a game. Last minute. Oh God. Okay, you guys, so I got to this part, and you know what, I'm tired of this, so I just kind of got stupid with it, and decided to go back. Damn, I didn't even make it down to the bottom yet. So yeah, starting this video off with a death. I was just wondering, why is it that there's a box right here and a machine gun? Well, it'd be obvious, so the machine gun can break it, lower it down, but then I'd go that way. So what's over here? Oh God. Don't you dare fall. Ah. So I was just wondering. And look at what the fuck I find. Okay. So Valen. Flicker. Oh yes, this is just fucking great. Oh, come on. All right. sir. No, you don't. Yes, sir. Yeah. Why? Crapping. You're honestly bull crapping me right now. There is no way that I found this box and figure out how this box is, man. How do I get this box over this hunch? I wanna be fucking hunchback whale. Huh. Oh god! Oh, yes. Could be like this. And da 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 da. Yes, it works. This game requires you to just have the brain capacity and shit. You gotta basically be a fucking genius to play this game. This game got so many damn twists and turns. You don't know what to expect. Yes, finally, no more gravity, you bitch. Can I just get the game, the rest of this game, without fucking gravity? Can I do that? Thank you. just the only one I got right here. No, it's for the gang. Chris be using his for his phone. It's over there. No wonder that one was higher up than the other one. The return of Limbo, you guys. No! You be quiet. Those are buzz, as you can see. Oh, okay. I feel it. Oh! Crap. Alright, so you guys, I figured a way out of the little situation I had from the last Limbo gameplay. I had to. Come on, don't jam up on this phone. Hold on, guys, I gotta switch controllers now. So apparently I got into a little bit of a jam for the last episode, and the thing was I had to push a crate backwards into a spot, little, you know what I'm saying? And then after the crate slid down the ramp in the back, like if you go to where you have to stand on the buddy, if you go back down to that part, go beyond the buddy while pushing the crate and just keep the crate right there until the little thing goes away. You're supposed to apparently go upwards on the thing. Gotcha. Son of a... Oh, come on, this thing moves too fast. Boy did it. Oh, God. Oh, God. Where does it start me off at? Where does it start me off at? Okay, cool. Okay. God dang it. I'm not trying to get into it. I'm trying to land on a crate while at the same. You know, it's not even going to happen, so why am I playing myself? Wait, what? Oh! Oh, yes, this is about to be getting extra freaking hard now, because I just noticed that the timer, I was like, wait a minute. Oh, I see what I gotta do. Alright, cool. But I know what to do now. You gotta push it. Gotcha. Oh no. Death. Okay, I gotta.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.